Hey and welcome to Ahrefs Monthly Product Updates. We have an exciting new tool to announce, along with seven more updates to introduce. Let's start with our new tool, Brand Radar. Brand Radar lets you track your brand's visibility in AI search, so you can optimize and stay ahead in the AI game. Here's how it works. I'm going to analyze the term running shoe. Let's say my brand is Nike. I want to find mentions of Nike, and I'm going to hit suggest for some quick competitor ideas. And here, we can see where all these brands stand in LLMs in terms of mentions. I can hit competitive share to compare my brand's percentage of mentions compared to the others. And if I scroll down, I can add a filter for does not contain, enter my brand name, and I'll see the exact search queries and AI citations where my competitors are featured, but I'm not. We'll be adding lots more features and capabilities, so watch out for updates. While in beta, Brand Radar is available on all paid plans. Moving on to web analytics. Exploring visitor trends just got easier. Now when you click on View More at the bottom of any widget, you see a chart of the top 5 results by visitors over time. Switch between key metrics like bounce rate, visit duration, total views, and time on page with just one click. You can also select up to 100 items manually to track trends and compare performance. Moving on to Site Explorer. In the General and Page Search tabs in Site Explorer's overview, you'll now see paid keywords for which your target already ranks organically in the top 10. Use this to align your PPC and SEO strategies and avoid bidding on keywords where organic visibility is already strong. Make every ad dollar count. Next up, when you open a SERP overview in Site Explorer, it will now match your report's comparison mode automatically. Before, they always opened in non-comparison mode. No more resetting views and extra clicks, just smooth, uninterrupted analysis. Moving on to Keywords Explorer. We've added custom filter presets. You can now set and save your presets and pull them up instantly. Star your most used ones for even faster access. Presets are stored per user and are not shared between users in a workspace. Moving on to Rank Tracker. The GSE Keywords and GSE Pages reports now features sparkline charts that let you instantly spot trends for clicks and impressions for both your keywords and pages. No extra digging required. This is something that GSE itself doesn't show as easily. Next, the tag filter in Rank Tracker reports got a major upgrade. Like the keyword and URL filters, you can now create multiple rules and apply different conditions, giving you way more flexibility to segment data and track performance more precisely. Moving on to one general update. We've launched our official Ahrefs certification. The exam takes 1 hour and is made up of 67 questions. Pass with a score of 75% or higher to earn your shareable certificate, valid for 1 year. Being certified can help you land better roles, attract bigger clients, and build lasting marketing success. Share your certificate on social media with the hashtag #HrefsCertified and tag us for a chance to win a swag box. Link to the exam in the description below. And that's all for today. If you have any feature requests, you can leave them on our Kenny. See you in the next update and have a great day.